Politicians are put there to give you the idea that you have freedom of choice. You don't. You have no choice. You have owners. They own you.
Illuminati, you've come to take control. You can take my heartbeat, but you can break my soul. We
well-educated people, capable of critical thinking. They're not interested in that. That doesn't help them.
Illuminati, you'll never take
your eyes, wake the fuck up, America. Elite control your lives with fear, just scaring you with terror on your screen, telling you what to believe. But who benefits from panic, hunger, and greed? Yo, that's how they feed upon the masses like a fucking disease. The only answer is to rise up, get up off your fucking knees. Tap into your inner being like a 33rd degree. I'm planting mental seeds for men to break free of an evil greed. You can't see, cause you ain't believing me. But I'm telling thee that Televie ain't true, just professionally manufacturing a fallacy. Balancing your talents, we tragically waiting for things to fucking change magically and mystically. Rewrite our fucking history. This ain't no bullshit mystery. I'm locked in prison with the key. It's in your mind, is the boss to see.
Illuminati, you've come to take control. You can take my heartbeat, but you can break my soul. We all shall be.
And they subsidize illness in America. They have to. There's too much money in it.
Illuminati, you'll never take control. Your new world order will lead to none at all. We all
fuck the internet. It took away your intellect. It stripped you of respect. So now this is what you're left with. What's the symptoms of distress? Which prescription is the best? The definition of misdirection. Doctor's orders, get some rest. It's hocus pocus diagnosis. Got you focusing on stress. These politicians ain't no better fit the description.
We are anonymous. The world shall be free. Expect us.